This is Alex Avellino with your News in 90. A Starke Elementary School teacher is suspended after an investigation into alleged abuse of a six-year-old special needs student. 67-year-old Helen Haverty's suspension comes at the end of a month-long probe by the Starke Police Department. One school employee accuses Haverty of hitting, pulling, and dragging the student on multiple occasions. While Haverty has not been officially charged or arrested, the case is currently under review. Haverty has refused to comment on the allegations. The state attorney's office will ultimately decide whether to file any criminal charges. The Alachua County Pace Center for Girls needs an expansion. The center helps middle and high school girls work through academic and personal challenges. The Gainesville location has served 1,500 students over 20 years. Right now, it has no cafeteria, meaning staff members must go out every day to pick up the girls' meals. They say they also need a health clinic. They're still $100,000 short of the $500,000 needed. The Pace Center hopes to begin construction in a few weeks to have it completed by the end of the year. An unknown emergency forced a small plane to land on a street in Kissimmee. Shocking aerial shots from the scene show the plane sitting in the road. The plane touched down on Martin Luther King Boulevard with two people on board. Neither of them were hurt during the landing. At this moment, it is unclear what caused the plane to go down. And that's your News in 90, but your Florida news is always on at WUFT.org.